this world full of distractions, I found peace in Koh Larn. Mananap! It's day 2 of our trip and it's a lovely day. Punta tayo ng Koh Larn Island and we got a boat to catch up. So let's better get going. What's up, guys? We're here nasa Balihay Pier. We're gonna get the ticket to Koh Larn Island. And so, what is up, guys? We're here nasa Balihay Pier, and we're gonna get some ticket to Koh Larn Island. So. Boat and she's about to leave and see you at Koh Larn Island. Just when you've thought you've seen everything, see more.
Sa sandaling nakita kita, ako'y numangha.
taglay mo ang kakaibang ganda. 45 minutong biyahe bago makarating sa baybayin ng Tawen. Sakay sa isang bangkang puno ng mga taong sabik na sabik makita ang isla. Koh Larn Island, o mas kilala bilang Koh Larn Island. Isang isla sa siyudad ng Pattaya. Isang isla na may 6 na dalampasigan. Kaya halina't samahan niyo akong galugarin ang isla ng Koh Larn.
So what's up guys, I just talked to that guy and 300 baht I'll rent for a motorbike. Rentahan natin ang motorbike and we'll explore the Koh Larn Island, the whole island, and I don't wanna leave this place. This place is so good.
Sa sobrang ganda, wala na akong masabi. Kitang-kita sa mga mata ko ang kakaibang kasiyahan na hindi ko pa naranasan. Tinatawag ako ng mga alon.
Bad part being here is wala akong kasama, so wala mag-take pictures for me, so tamang diskarte lang, tamang anggulo lang, so yan, it sucks. Wala akong mag-take ng good pictures for me.
Sakay sa isang parentahang motorsiklo. Nilibot ko ang munting paraiso. Napakasarap sa pakiramdam na makatapak sa tuktok ng isla. Mga daan at daan na magdadala sa'yo sa iba't ibang sulok ng isla. Di ko na namalayan ang init ng
Narinig ko lang ay ang boses ng alon at ang himig ng hangin. Sobrang saya ng Koh Larn trip ko. Sulok nito.
We're here na sa pier, going back to mainland. Yep. Say goodbye to Koh Larn Island. Until next time though.
Hanggang sa muli. Koh Larn.
Sawadee kap! So what is up guys? We're back at the mainland. We're back at the Pattaya city in Balihai Bay. I'm waiting for dad and mom to pick me up. Probably go to the hotel. Gonna rest for a bit and recharge. Kita-kita na tayo dun. What is up mga mananap? It's your boy Jaze na naman pala to. And we're at the hotel na. I'm so tired. It was really fun. It was worth it. And nakakatanggal ng stress lalo na pag sa work. I recommend na punta kayo doon. That's it for today guys. Hope you like the video. Don't forget to comment, like and share and subscribe. Jaze out. Peace. Happy Philippines!
Happy Philippines!
My friend!
Thank you.